Okay, so now you can figure out the juggling patterns. I will juggle for you and you have to figure out what pattern I'm doing. So I got four levels of difficulties for you to choose. The first one, there's an introduction included. And I will tell you how to look at the juggler, what throws are what, and how you easily see the pattern. Okay, and I also give you the set of patterns I'm juggling, so you just have to find the right order. Here I also give you the set. Here only the introduction, and here is the magic black box. I don't do anything at all. You have to do it from nothing, you know. But this is the hardest one. Okay, so. You can choose right now. Have fun.